Show.
Ah, reptiles. Snakes, lizards, and tortoises may be cold-blooded creatures, but they warm the hearts of the Mr. Men and Little Misses. Though some may fear reptiles, there really is no reason to treat them with anything but respect. Of course, one should always be careful, especially if you're Mr. Bump. And you've been invited on Mr. Stubborn's swamp tour.
I've always wanted to take Mr. Stubborn's swamp tour. I think swamps are fascinating, don't you, Mr. Bump? There's all that mud and slime and lily pads.
I don't know, Miss Chatterbox. Alligators live in swamps. Isn't that right, Mr. Stubborn?
There are no alligators in this swamp. This swamp is so safe, a kitten could live here.
I don't see how cats could live in water. Have you ever tried to give a cat a bath? I have. I was like, Kitty, I'm just trying to get you clean. And the cat was like, no! What a disaster.
It's now time for the special feature of my swamp tour. Swamp chimming.
If it's all the same to you, Mr. Stubborn, I'd prefer to avoid any alligators.
I told you, there are no alligators in this swamp. Just jump in and swim to that tube, Mr. Bump. I do not have all day.
Give it a try, Mr. Bump. I'm sure Mr. Stubborn knows this swamp better than anyone else. If there were alligators here, he would know.
Okay.
Miss Chatterbox, watch and tell me when Mr. Bump is on the tube and ready to go.
No problem, we'll do.
Enough talk. Let's go.
Hey, this is kind of fun.
Wait right there, Mr. Bump. Let me take a picture.
Look at me. Swamp King! Ah! Alligator!
What is wrong with my camera? This always happens whenever I really, really, really want to take a picture.
No! Ah! Get away! Get away!
It just won't turn on! Oh, here it goes!
That's enough chimming for today!
No! Don't stop! Alligator! Speed up! Speed up, faster, faster!
What does this mean, Mr. Stubborn? There are alligators here. One's chasing Mr. Bump right now. Well, they look so different from the ones on TV, don't they?
Miss Chatterbox, you are starting to annoy me. There are no alligators in this swamp. Mr. Bump, what did you do with my tube?
Ask him.
Oh, say cheese, Mr. Bump.
Now.
Oh, look, there are more alligators eating the boat.
Mayday! Mayday! In other words, help!
Those are not alligators. They are just ducks with long, pointy beaks. Shoo, ducks! Shoo!
We're sinking.
Why must you always be so negative?
Oh, poopity poop.
Wow, I had no idea this swamp tour was going to be so exciting. I mean, I knew swamps were fascinating, but who knew that we'd get to see so much? Honestly,
this swamp is deep!
He tries so hard, but without fail, when he's on the scent of a reptilian trail, he's a total chicken who's terror-stricken, Mr. Nivis, the reptile hunter of Dillydale.
Hello, and welcome to the show. I'm Mr. Nervous, your host, and today we're in search of the spotted honking turtle. Joining me are my guests, Mr. Happy and Mr. Tickle.
Thank you for inviting me along on this wonderful expedition.
Yes, I've never tickled a turtle before.
No, you might not want to get too close, Mr. Tickle. The spotted honking turtle can be quite terrifying! As if its spots aren't frightening enough, its powerful honk can scare away even the bravest of men. In fact, why don't you all go on without me? I'll just wait here.
Maybe you just need a tickle, Mr. Nervous.
Oh, no. Okay, fine. We'll carry on. This way. The spotted honking turtle makes its home here on the riverbank. There it is! Show's over. Time to go. Oh, please, Mr. Happy, you don't want to make her angry.
Are these turtle eggs?
Eggs, yes. Luckily, none of them have hatched, launching their honking menace across these muddy banks.
Maybe they just need a tickle.
No.
Oh. How adorable.
Oh, Mr. Happy, stay away from it. They're tricky little fellows.
Ouch! Who knew baby honking turtles had such a grip?
We should all run now.
Let me help, Mr. Happy.
Thank you, Mr. Tickle.
Always happy to tickle.
I must be going now. Mother honking turtles are very protective of their young. Who knows what she might do to us? That's all the time we have for today. Thank you for watching.
He's a total chicken who's carrot-stricken, Mr. Nervous. The reptile hunter of Dillydale.
The Dillydale Desert isn't such a bad place to be, if you're a lizard. But when you're Mr. Grumpy and your car is broken down, the hot desert can make you awfully tetchy. Then again, what doesn't make Mr. Grumpy tetchy?
Oh, great. No phone, no car in sight. Looks like I'm vulture breakfast. Oh, crooked cucumbers.
Hello, Mr. Grumpy.
Oh, scatterbrain. What are you doing here?
Oh, I'm taking Mustard, my iguana, to the Dillydale Reptile Show. Do you want to come along? You can ride in my rickshaw. Mustard would like the company.
I'd sooner eat a cactus.
I might have a cactus for you. Let's see. A diamond tiara? A glockenspiel? The missing key on the glockenspiel? Nope, no cactus.
A car. Maybe they can help. Oh, it's you, Miss Sunshine.
It certainly is. I've been me all day. Do you need a lift?
Oh, why not?
Hello, Miss Sunshine. Mustard and I are going to the Dillydale Reptiles Show.
So am I. I'm taking Pinky, my chameleon.
Of course you are.
Why don't you come along, Mr. Scatterbrain? The more the merrier.
I hate Mary.
And clunk-click every trip. Good thing I bought a car with seats in it.
This thing's turning blue. Is it going to attack?
Oh, no. That's what chameleons do, Mr. Grumpy. They turn colours and then they spit.
Don't even think about it.
Look! It's Mr. Lazy.
And McMillan, his tortoise.
What are you doing? There's no more room in this car. Keep going. Drive on.
Hello, Mr. Lazy. Why don't you two hop in?
Oh, go hop somewhere else. There's no room in here.
Am I glad to see you, Miss Sunshine? McMillan wanted to walk to the reptile show, but it's hard to keep up with the tortoise.
Clunk, click every trip.
Oh, reptiles give me the heebie-jeebies.
Oh, don't be silly. They're just like you and me, only they're hatched from eggs.
I think McMillan likes you.
I think he likes your hat too.
Stop the car!
Is everything all right, Mr. Grumpy?
No, it is not, thank you very much. If I wanted to be this close to reptiles, I'd live in a swamp. You all go on to your little reptile show. I'll walk back to town from here.
Okay. Goodbye, Mr. Grumpy.
See ya!
Oh!
I had no idea there'd be so many reptiles at a reptile show. Ah, Mr. Grumpy!
Don't ask. And his name is Martin.
And so ends another reptile-filled day in Dillydale. Now you know just how much the Mr. Men and Little Misses care for these cold-blooded creatures. They don't let scaliness, slitheriness, or even sharp, pointy teeth get in the way of their affection. Unless, of course, those teeth are chomping on your bottom.